Consider this, how something unfolds in terms of its physicality is much more about the energy that you let flow before you started your action than about anything that you're doing with your action. So since you used those really good words, you want to run with it. We think that's a good hook for you to realize that your inner being has been running with it since you ask for the first piece of it and the second piece of it. In other words, this vortex that we're describing and all of this attraction of all the cooperative components, there's already a lot that's been running with it before you get involved. And so if your stance can be, if your intention, if your focus can be, all right, they're already running with it and I want to jump on and run with them, but I want to jump in a way that I don't slow it down with my negative beliefs or expectations. Does that make sense to you?
Okay.
Because your inner being knows what you want and knows how it's going to come about. And it is a sure thing. It's not maybe, it's not if, it is a sure thing. Because maybe you haven't experienced it, maybe you don't have the experience, therefore you don't have the expectation. If you get involved in it too directly, too fast, then you are the one introducing resistance into the equation, where if you could just back off a little bit and let it run. That's why you gave us these exact words when you said, this other deal, I got focused on it, I left everything else alone, and off it went. That's the same thing that we're saying to you.